fuck you. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers I have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. Rap god.
All my people flip up to the back, the way I'm racing around the track, coming NASCAR.
Bearing heart of the trailer caught the white trash guard. Deal before General Zod, this plan is Krypton.
No Asgard. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. The earth like an asteroid, need nothing but you for the moon sense. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to hustle. Yeah, I lead a new school for a student. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebas, Tupacin. W-A-Q, hey, dot ring, the easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, quote, blow up and be in a position to meet on DMC and induct him into the motherfucking Rakim.
No Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person of all of fame. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted is the alcohol of fame on the wall of fame. You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames.
Off of blanking, tell me what in the fuck are you drinking? What am I working on? Everything I have, never asked nobody for shit. Get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy. Cause
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god.
Then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do.
Or could at least once in a while, so I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you come side rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine, I'm here with the skin color of mine. You get too big and hit it, I'm trying to censor you like that one line I said on a
school flunk, pill junk, but look at the accolades, the skills blown, full of myself, but still hungry.
So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Hip hop,
kill 'em all.